Second RP said that she was sitting in traffic.